Sangsar sindu tarani hidayanjadi san Sankirtanam ritarasi ramati manushe Pemaham budhau viharani jadi chitta viti Chaitanya chanda charani kurutanuragam Chaitanya chanda charani kurutanuragam Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, it is really impossible to take a man out of the jail of Mayadevi. This is one jail. This material world is one kind of jail in which all prisoners are there. Gauriya Goshtipati, Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, it is really impossible to take a man out of the jail and to help him to reach that Golok Vrindavan, eternal world. It is next to impossible. That's why Prabhupada is speaking, you don't know what kind of excellent benefit one sadhu can do for a bonded soul. To make thousands of hospitals, to make thousands of school for material education, you can give advantage to common people to take material education in material school. You can establish thousands of school, thousands of hospital. But you don't know what kind of benefit a sadhu can do. What kind of benefit a sadhu can do? A sadhu always try to take a prisoner out of the jail and help him to reach that eternal world. That is the maximum most benefit. That is the maximum most benefit that we can, what we can even imagine in our whole life. What kind of benefit a pure Saraswat Gauriya Guru Vaishnav can give to us. Prabhupada was feeling deep sorrow for that. The reason I was bound to give them pain, I was bound to keep them tension, I was bound to put them in trouble for actual Harivajan. They understood that I am their enemy. They thought I am their enemy. But if their love is someday favorable, today or tomorrow and maybe in future, sometime in their life, they can discover someday that what kind of benefit I wanted to give to them. Then they can realize. Otherwise, in bonded condition, it is impossible for a jivatma to understand what kind of benefit Guru Vaishnava want to do for them. That day, you wanted to put some question in front of me that Guru Vaishnava, what Krishna cannot do, that Guru Vaishnava can do. What Krishna cannot do, that Guru Vaishnava can do. Because Guru Vaishnava is a mercy incarnation. Mercy incarnation means Karuna avatar. Karuna avatar is such a thing, mercy. Merciful incarnation, Guru Vaishnava is merciful incarnation. That's why what Krishna cannot do, why Krishna cannot do? Krishna can do everything. Krishna is omnipresent. Krishna is almighty. No, there is some Siddhanta, very nice Siddhanta. Jiva Goswami was speaking, Krishna is staying in such a realm, transcendental realm, Golok Vrindavan. Krishna is always busy with Gop, Gopi, always busy with playing, sporting mood. All the time Krishna wants to enjoy. mood of Krishna is to enjoy. He is the supreme enjoyer. He is the supreme enjoyer. That's why we all, teenage soul, they are also developing this kind of... Why all jivatma having this kind of enjoying mood? They should not have. What to do? They are coming from Krishna. Krishna is the supreme enjoyer. That's why quite natural, that kind of quality coming. They want to want joy. Each jivatma want to become a separate Krishna. Follow? Each jivatma, they all want to become a separate Krishna with a mood of enjoying. I like to mood. When we want to take the chair of Krishna, then I am impersonalist, Mayavadi. Mayavadi want to take the chair of Guru, Vaishnav, and Bhagavan. They want to take, capture the chair of Guru, Vaishnav, Bhagavan. That is called Mayavad. So it is not possible for Krishna. Why? Everything is possible. Krishna is omnipresent. Okay. Still, Krishna is with a sporting mood there, living in the transcendental realm, always with sporting mood, playing with them. There's no time. At the same time, you can remember, Krishna is Chit Surya. Chit Surya, no? Chit San. Krishna is Chit San, always full of ānanda chinamaya raso pratibhavi tābhi tābhir yeva nijarupot taya kalābhi. This sloka I must discuss someday, maybe next day. Then you can understand, Krishna is playing with all his, you know, devotees, I mean, gopi, Govardhan, Vrindavan, here is always staying with playing mood. Krishna is chitsan. In front of sun, if I am going to put one question, if sun god is there, about sun god, in Gita also it is written, that is also one kind of my vaibhav. Anything, you know, important you find here in this world, any important thing, any excellent thing, Krishna said, my vaibhav. Sun god is also one kind of vaibhav. Sun god and moon god, taking in, when I was in Surya Kundo, I was bound to write one short story in English and Bengali and different, you know, different Baba, different language, to represent a total Surya Kundo Mahima, glorification, in short page. Very short, gist. There you can find a Surya Bhagavan, Surya Narayan is Surya Narayan Bhagavan, na? Sun God and Moon God in hands, and two hands here, blessing Moon. So there you see, if I am going to put one question to Sun God, you have any idea, any knowledge about darkness? Sun God says, what is darkness? I don't know. What do you mean? Because Sun God, when Sun God was created by Supreme Lord, from then, never, Sun God has no experience about darkness. So how you can understand? No experience. Follow? When Shankaracharya fighting with one, you know, there in South India, discussion going on, when some very confidential question about husband and wife was put it in front of Shankar, Shankar cannot answer. Shankar told, I need 1 month's time to give you answer, very short time. Then Shankar leaving his body in one gufa, cave, and giving order to disciple, be careful, all jackal and tiger, they can come. You protect, I am passing away from this body. I have to gather some experience, then gone. I'm not going to speak in details about that, no need. Only the thing I want to speak, Shankaracharya also, Shankaracharya cannot speak about that confidential things, secret things. It's not possible. So this way, if we put question in front of Sun God cannot give any answer to what is darkness. Jiva Goswami was speaking that Krishna is Chit Surya. It is not possible for Krishna to understand the pain of bonded soul. Why not? First question. Now argument can come, why Krishna cannot understand? Krishna is everywhere, present. This question can come. Answer is that Krishna cannot understand because Krishna have no direct link with this material world. First point. Second point, what you say, you are feeling pain and pleasure, that is all false. All fictitious. Follow. You are going to speak that this is my happiness. You are going to speak this is my, you know, painful situation. All fictitious. Follow what I mean to say. All fictitious, not real. All false. All jivatma, they are feeling some pain and pleasure, or has no stability. Past, present and future, in the background of past, present and future, there is no existence of. So how I can say Krishna can understand? Krishna laughing when we are crying. I have pain, my husband gone, my son gone. We are crying. Krishna laughing. What? What loss? The only loss you have in your life, that you are not going to get Krishna. The only. The whole world going to make one account of profit and loss. Profit and loss. They are always busy. Always busy. You cannot show even a single man who is out of this mood. Always profit and loss. This I do, what I can do. Follow. I serve my Gurudev. What benefit I can get? So I want to get some remuneration, salary. I want to get some salary. Some remuneration, because I do Guru Seva. So I can use the name and fame of my Gurudev. This is the situation. They are all busy with profit and loss account. Nobody out of that. And somebody expecting some, after servicing period is over, they are getting some. After that, what they get? They draw some amount from government. After service is over, they draw some amount from government, fix. Follow what I say. There is a system. So we are busy. Now Krishna cannot understand because you are paying attention to pain and pleasure. Krishna said there is no existence. It has no existence. The existence is not there. Why I can go to play my head over that? That is the pain. So Krishna has no direct link with this material world. No direct link. Indirect link is there. Through Guru Vaishnav. First of all, first expansion, Balaram. You can go mad. You have no idea still today. What is the mercy? What kind of mercy or Guru Vaishnav can have? You have no idea. Only you can guess. Oh, more than father and mother. Billions of father and mother you are getting in your life after life. If we put together all your father and mother and get the juice, you know, like sugar cane, we are making juice. What is the amount of, you know, mercy you can get? That is also material mercy. You cannot even imagine. In dream also you cannot think what kind of mercy. If I give one example, then you can little bit, you can understand. Balaji Maharaj's first expansion, Guru Tattva, Guru. That Balaji Maharaj is non-different from Krishna, we all know. But still I told Krishna only reserving one thing, that is called Ichha-sakti, willpower. Willpower is only totally reserved with Krishna. Totally reserved with Krishna. If Krishna giving to somebody, Krishna can know, can do. Yogi, Jnani, all different, you know, those who are successful in their respective bhajan, by the desire of Krishna, all Bhakti Devi granting. Bhakti Devi, without Bhakti, without the touch of Bhakti, a yogi cannot come out successful. A Jnani cannot successful, cannot come out successful. What to speak about Bhakti Yoga? Then actually they are successful in their respective life, but without the touch of Bhakti Devi, they cannot come out successful. Now Balaji Maharaj, first expansion of Krishna, non-different Krishna, okay. Still, that Balaji Maharaj going to protect Duryodhan. That Balaji Maharaj always want to protect Duryodhan. Hey, my disciple! Maharaj is wicked. Duryodhan is idiot number one. Kali. He is the incarnation of Kali. You see the merciful Linga. When club fighting, club. Last time when Purikkhadu Yudha almost going to finish. The last Duryodhan going inside water. Met one column. Column, you know? Pillar. All around the water. And inside water, deep into water, doing bhajan. Bhimsen searching, where is that idiot? Cannot find. Ultimately, he could trace him out, that he is there, inside water. Then after that, he was bound to come out. Then big fighting took place. When club fighting going on, Duryodhan is, you know, Duryodhan and, you know, Bhimsen. Bhimsen is more powerful. Almost same power. But still Bhimsen is a little bit more powerful than Duryodhan. And another special thing is there with Duryodhan, because he took training from Daoji Maharaj. Gada club training, this club fighting, this training, he took from Balaji Maharaj. So, in this respect, Duryodhan is superior to Bhimsen. For a long time fighting going on. Nobody can defeat each other. Each of them. After that, Bhimsen was fed up and putting question in front of Krishna, what to do? I cannot come out successful. We are fighting. Then Krishna saw him. Put here in thigh. Here, only the portion you can strike here, otherwise you cannot come out successful. His body is like iron. Gandhari Mataji, Sati, you know, the power of a Sati lady, you know, chesty lady. You cannot imagine the power of a Sati. I don't like to touch because it will take long time. Savitri Sattvavan. Yamraj was defeated in front of Savitri. Not that Savitri, wife of Brahma. Savitri and Gayatri, two wives of Brahmaji. Gayatri Mata, from which Ved coming? And Savitri Mata is very Avirikanya from Vrindavan. Avirikanya. Without the help of Savitri Mata, we cannot, you know, enter into Vrindavan, get body. Avirikanya. Come Gayatri. Special we can discuss from there. So, what I wanted to speak? Chesty lady, the power of a chesty lady. You cannot imagine. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking to Sanatana Gosai, you cannot imagine the power of chesty lady. Next morning, sun cannot rise. speak out. The sun not coming out. Oh, whole creation going to destroy it. Going to be destroyed. Oh, everybody coming. Oh, Devi, please excuse. Because she is interested to serve husband wholeheartedly, from heart, with a mood that inside my husband, Krishna is there. Those Matajis, they are going to serve husband with the mood that Krishna is present there. They are actually chaste lady. Big power. So, Gandhari Mataji having so much power. After that, Gandhari Mataji giving instruction to Duryodhan, Oh my son, I am very anxious about you. You must come and meet me separately, night time. She is, you know, doing astuti and finances, so heavy. But you will have to come without cloth. If you come without cloth, then I can protect your whole body. Then he was about to come to meet Mataji, Ma, Mother. Krishna is very anxious. Krishna always wants to save devotees. Oh, Panchavandha, great problem. He's a wicked number one. Then in between, when he is coming naked, Krishna says, you are naked? Oh my God. I am going to Mother. Why? Oh, at least you should put some, this portion you should... Actually, mother can speak in front of mother can think you are your baby, but for that you actually chichi. Then he put one cloth there. Krishna is so clear, you know. Then he going there. Then Mataji giving him all body, making like, you know, Iron Man, Stalin, Iron Man. Bharti Maharaj used to speak, Iron Man. Steel man. Then nobody can cut. What to do? But that portion was protected. What to do? Krishna giving advice to Duryodhan, Bhimsen, you must strike here. When club fighting going on, Bhimsen was bound to strike club here. Balaji Maharaj was there busy in traveling different pilgrimage. Last time when he came, he discovered that they are going to fight each other. He is giving advice, you should not fight because you all are almost same powerful. You should not be useless fighting. Follow, you should stop fighting. No, you should not fight. But they are not going to, okay, foolish, go and fight. Then they are fighting, Baladev-Nityananda Maharaj standing, Krishna also standing, anybody there? Then when Krishna was bound to speak that way, when he was going to strike here, then Baladev-Nityananda Maharaj was like fire, I can kill Bhim. He was about to kill Bhim. Why you are going to break the rules and regulation of in club fighting? Like, you know, when football playing going on, you should not kick in, you know, kick and, you know, throw player. Then referee is there, hey, you are foul. Speaking na, in football game, foul. Same thing, wrestling, you know, when kusti, wrestling going on, then one fairy, hey, wrong, stop. Penalty. That's why Duryodhan was, what to do? When strike here, you break down. Then Baladev-Nityananda Maharaj was very angry. Why he is going to break rules and regulations? I can kill him. Then Krishna catch the lotus feet of Baladev. Brother, na? Who, brother? Now, why he is going to break rules and strike here? I can kill him. in whole life you make one statistics, whole life Duryodhan what doing? Maybe one mistake done by Bhimsen, you are going to kill him, catching the leg of Balav. Then Balav was peaceful. Follow? Now what I mean to say, Je Balavji Maharaj is the mercy incarnation, even Baladev-ji Maharaj is very much interested to seek some good for Duryodhan. So what to speak about mercy of a Gurudev? Harirhi nirguno shakshat purusho prakate parehe. Sa sarvadrig upadoshta tvang bhajano nirguno bhavet. I was speaking, no, that day? Harirhi nirguno shakshat purusho prakate parehe. Sa sarvadrig upadoshta tvang bhajano nirguno bhavet. All creature, infinity, jivatma, they are all under the influence of maya. Maya re kuriya jaya, charano na jaya, sadhuguru kipa bina na dekhe. Oh, the only way, be sincere this life. Maybe you cannot get any chance if you make mistake, aparadh, specially. All jivatma, they are driven by the influence of maya, I mean the three modes of nature. You cannot find anybody who is out of the influence of maya. I mean influence of three modes of nature. Maybe you have sattik, satagun is predominating. Maybe satagun is predominating factor in you. Maybe, I can agree. Maybe satagun is a predominating factor in you. Rajogun is there, but little bit less. And tamogun is very less amount. But that also I cannot allow. I cannot allow that. Satogun also I cannot allow. Satogun also can put you in bondage. Sukhe bandha. Satogun means you allows to lead peaceful life. Learning ability growing. Satogun means learning ability also growing, you like to get some knowledge, peaceful life, don't try to fight. This is also bondage. Why you are going to get this kind of advantage, you like to lead peaceful life? This is also one kind of passive calm for you. Why you want to lead peaceful life? Who are you? You always want to lead peaceful life. I must need one nice room, flat, where nobody can disturb, every. Yes. Sannyasis, they are coming from foreign country. First of all, they are going to hotel, five-star hotel. They are staying there. After that, they come Mayapur, here, there, they are going, most of them. I go, how is this possible? We cannot touch the boundary of five-star hotel, so contaminated. I cannot touch anybody's bed. I cannot sit anywhere and elsewhere without any proper purification. How possible? First they take shelter in hotel. They land from in Bombay, Delhi. First they go to hotel. Then they, what they are eating? I am very much interested. What they are eating, how they are living, how they are sleeping. I don't know. This is the situation. We want to celebrate the Avirbhav Tithi of Prabhupada, idiot number one I am. We want to celebrate the Avirbhav Tithi of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, whereas we want to throw Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada out of the area of my bhajan. This is a condition, painful situation. So you see the mercy shown by Guru Vaishnav. So, actually, Sun God Krishna, in front of Krishna, Krishna cannot even imagine that pain, pleasure, material, what is this? Because no existence, no? Follow what I say. No existence, no real existence. Pain? Pleasure? What is this? I don't know. Like this sun god, if I put, you know darkness? What darkness? I have no experience about darkness. If I put question in front of sun god, you know darkness? No, I don't know. Harir hi nirguno shakshat purusho prakriti parehe. Not a matter of joke. Not a matter of laddu, sweet ball. Somebody can give in a? No, Krishna is not sweet ball. Follow what I say. Big danger, big, you have to put your all your blood. Still there is no. So, harir hi nirguno shakshat prakriti prakriti purush. Purushaha prakriti parehe. He is a purusha prakriti parehe. He is a beyond material limit. Transcendental, aprakita. Nirguno shakshat. Purusha prakriti parehe. Sa sarvadik upadashta. Sa sarvadrik. He can see everything. He is sitting inside the heart of all jivatma. As Paramatma, in the form of Paramatma sitting, not directly, Krishna is there. Krishna is there. Huh? Everybody laughing. What to do? Krishna sitting inside the heart, but as Paramatma sitting inside. But Krishna not directly cannot indicate Paramatma. Krishna is there. And Jiva Goswami is writing, okay, Krishna can take information about your material plane and pleasure through Guru Vaishnav. It's possible. Through Guru Vaishnav. Then you are speaking Krishna is transcendental. Guru Vaishnav also transcendental. If Krishna cannot get in touch with material people to know their pain and pleasure, sorrow, then how it is possible for Guru Vaishnav to know? Again question coming. Guru Vaishnava also transcendental. We cannot come into any Siddhanta Baba. Okay. Jiva Goswami was giving answer. Krishna is aprakita. Krishna cannot have any relation with this material world directly. But Krishna giving the provision, keeping the provision for a bonded soul to get in touch with Krishna. Vaishnavero avedane Krishna dayamoy ehano pamarupavi haivyan. Right, you go through, don't do this, I can crush your head, not doing kirtan. Vaishnavara avedane, by the application of Guru Vaishnav, Krishna become painful. Okay, you are speaking. If Krishna become angry, if Guru is favorable, Guru can protect a disciple. You have to save. Maybe he has done mistake, bonded soul, where to go? Like Prahladma speaking, na? Like Purladma, many times I speak the sloka. Eh? Prayena deva munayo sabimukti kama maunam charant vijanena pararth nitya. This sloka I speak. Prayena deva munayo sabimukti kama maunam charant vijanena pararth nitya. Naitana vihayo kipanana vimamoksha yekho. Nanyam tadasasaranam brahmato nupase. Prabhu, without you, whom I can request? You are all powerful. Why you cannot save this bonded soul? You have to save. Oh, you are speaking. Let me see what I can do for him. Vaishnavera abedane Krishna dayamoy. Kiponano, you know, Prahladma speak. Kipon mean? Huh? No, this kind of meaning we cannot get here. Miser mean, you know, he is very much interested about money, cannot, like Purushottam, don't like to spend money. Huh? Anyway, I am joking. So, that's not the meaning. Those who are having this nice body, very nice brain, body, everything, but not doing Krishna bhajan. Follow? Kripano to Ajitendriya. Kripano, who is Kripan? Krishna giving answer to Uddhavji Maharaj. Daridro yastu asantushto kripano tu ajitendriyaha. You understand? Daridro is poverty, 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 not property. Poverty is stricken man, very poor. Poverty, you know? Poverty is stricken man, very poor. So, in front of Buddha, Krishna giving answer. Krishna speaking, you see, Daridro yastu asantushto. Who is always feeling dissatisfaction? I am not getting the scope to stay in nice flat. I am not getting money proper. My wife not loving me properly. This kind, always. All different kind of dissatisfaction. I am not enjoying respect. This kind. He is not going to respect, he is not going to this way. Dissatisfaction. Always different kind of dissatisfaction touching your heart. Bonded soul. When you can discover no kind of dissatisfaction, no amount of dissatisfaction. Nothing. No kind of dissatisfaction going to touch your heart, then you are Siddha Mahatma. Why Guru Vaishnava always laughing? Why they are laughing while they are enjoying so nice bhajan? They never feel. If anybody going to insult them, any going to take away anything, okay? Very good. Like Bhaktisiddhanta Bhaji Maharaj, somebody giving so much fruits and one, you know, an ox, you know, enter into bhajan kuchir and taking all watermelon, everything. Bhaktisiddhanta Bhaji Maharaj laughing. Oh, take. You are giving, you are taking. He is speaking to Krishna, Gaur, Nityananda. You are giving, you are taking. Okay, you take. I like to hand over my goshala, everything to unfittest person. Who is there? Let me see. I can give away. I cannot find even. Who can love Gomata from heart and kiss? Not that, yes, dangerous. They can make cow dung. I will have to clean. Mother going to clean the stool of baby. Not going to clean the stool of Gomata. A stool of Gomata is more powerful than anything. Krishna going to put cow dung and cow earring on head, taking bath. We pay respect to Gomata. Why? But nobody interested to know. So this way you see, Harir hi nirguno shakshat purusho prakriti parehe. Follow? Krishna is there inside the heart of everybody by in the form of Paramatma, and through Guru Vaishnava. So Kripana, Prahladma speaking, they are all Kripan, Prabhu, they are all Kripan, Maiza. Not dictionary meaning I am going to, because I cannot find any word which is just suitable in English which I can put with Sanskrit word. Follow, like philosophy. Philosophy, this word is there in dictionary, but I am bound to put this philosophy. But philosophy, this word, what they want to mean is not exactly with the darshan in Gaudiya Vedanta Shastra. Gaudiya Vedanta Shastra mean? Where is Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan? There we cannot fit this word. I am bound to do, there is no other word. There is no other word. Priti, how you can translate? Huh? They are somehow using this word to give some meaning. But exactly they cannot touch this word. Impossible. Have some deep meaning, inner, inside meaning. External meaning is not sufficient. So, Kripana, you can make this meaning, miser. But Kripana mean Krishna speaking, Daridya Jastu Asantushto. Those who are always dissatisfied, having some or different kind of dissatisfaction inside their heart, they are actually garib, poverty stricken, daridra. Follow? Daridra yastu asantushto, akipano tu ajitendriya. Those who have no controlling over their sense organ, they are actually kripon. Mane in this way, bent way, if I want to speak, that those who are not doing bhajan, they are kripon. Follow? Don't understand. Those who are not having controlling over their sense organ, this meaning are just equal to the fact that they have no bhakti. Same meaning. No bhakti mean? You are chanchal. All your mind, sense of a chanchal. If bhakti is there, you can settle down your mind in Gita also. Nishchatika buddhi. First you develop, then you can settle down your mind. This is my goal. I will have to follow this track. I am less interested about whole world going to give me advice. Whole world going to advise me. Bah, 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 bah. Somebody giving physics, somebody chemistry, somebody mathematics. So many ways, so many economies. Hey, you must put money there in life insurance. At present, bank is going to take decision not to give any interest to you. So this kind of advice you can get from different experienced people. They are giving in their respective line. But I am less interested. I am not going through any newspaper. I am not going through TV. Nothing. And my connection is almost cut with the material. Sometimes people speaking something I know at present. But 10 years back, totally blind. At present I need to take in because something happening to protect seva, this, that, this much. Follow? So kripano to ajitendriya mean I have no controlling over your sense organ. Same thing na. Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami pa speaking same thing na. Bacha vegam manasaha krodha vegam juha vegam udarvasta vegam etana vegana jo vishahita dhiraha sarvama pimam prithvim sasishyat. So Rupa Goswami pa first advice, you will have to get control over your speech, mind, in a body or sense organ. Same meaning coming? Same meaning coming, na? Same meaning coming, na? What Krishna speaking, sir? So. Kipanu. So same meaning, Pallad Madhu say. Those who are asura, those who are rakshas, those who are in the form of sannyasi, they are rakshas, asura, demon. They have no controlling. No controlling. All the time they are busy enjoying with, you know, different kind of enjoyment they want to give. Kamini, Kanchan, position, all is busy. Why they cannot speak about the absolute truth? Why they have taken sannyas? Why? To destroy the whole world? Ravana also took sannyas? Krishna cannot excuse. Krishna told, I cannot excuse anybody who is after taking sannyas, making this kind of mistake, I cannot forgive them. Because unknowingly they are doing it. I cannot excuse them. All common people, they are material people, they can be excused. Someday they can get facility, but Krishna cannot. Krishna cannot excuse to them. Because they purposely took sannyas to take advantage of this renounced base, to earn money, position, regarding even with. Very sorry to speak. Big Acharya, I request them how you approve this writing. You know Guru Tattva? You can prove. You can prove that you know Guru Tattva? If you know Guru Tattva, being a big Acharya, famous Acharya in the world, why you are going to represent this kind of thing against Guru Varga? You don't know Guru Tattva. If you know Guru Tattva, then you have no right to. Speak this way. Saraswati Thakur, he was bound, he set one society, after later on it was destroyed. What is this meaning? Idiot? What do you mean to say? Traitor? What do you mean to say? He's speaking this way. Saraswati Thakur established one society, later on it was destroyed. Why? Destroyed mean? Gauri Mata was destroyed? Guru Mata is in one club? You are Acharya? You know Guru Tattva? You are speaking this way? I should have same respect. I respect my Guru Maharaj, I respect Swami Maharaj, I respect Bon Maharaj, everybody. I respect them. Foolish people can speak all different things. I know their heart. If they are not merciful, how it is it was possible for them to rescue so many bonded souls? So much trouble they took in their life to protect bonded souls. And you are enjoying. You are going to take advantage of their reputation and to represent that you are big. This way. But actual Acharya always crying for bonded soul. Actual Acharya always crying for bonded soul. All the time. Baladev-Nityananda Maharaj, I already give you example. So Prahlad Maharaj also speaking same way. That they are kripan. You are the only source from where they can get kripa. You should be merciful, Nishingadev. So anyway, Nishingadev can give kripa, but not directly through Narad Muni, through Naradji, for other Guru Vaishnav. Nishingadev can surely give kripa to us. Not that. Thus Nishingadev can stay indifferent. But anyway, Nishingadev can do give kripa through Guru Vaishnav. Through Guru Vaishnava. So, point is that Prahlad Maharaj also crying for bonded soul. You are going to give kripa to me? What kripa you can give? I am already enjoying kripa through your disciple Naradji. I am already enjoying kripa. So, what kind of kripa you would like to give me more? Okay, if you do kripa to this Asura boys, then I am very satisfied. You see the mood of Guru. Why Prahlad Maharaj is Guru? Because Prahlad Maharaj always wanted to seek, always want to seek. Prahlad Maharaj is there all. Seek benefit for us all, bonded soul. That's why Prahlad Maharaj requesting us. This way you see, kripana mean those who have no controlling over their sense organ, I mean, in different way, I like to speak, those who have no bhakti, no pure bhakti. I can show that I have bhakti, but who can prove that you have bhakti or not? Who is going to prove? Everybody going to cheat you, take some dollar from you. Who is going to give? Gurubo bhavo santi, shisho vittapaharaka, you put this question in front of me. Who is speaking? Jagat Guru Shankar Bhagavan, in front of Parvati, Maya speaking. Devi, Gurubo Bhavo Santi, Shishya Vittapaharakaha, Durlabha Gurur Devi, Shishya Santapaharakaha. Where is that kind of Guru? Jaharo Nikota Gele, Pap Dure Jai. In front of one Vaishnava, if we come, we forget all painful experience. Oh, we come in front of Guru Vaishnava, very peaceful we are. We are enjoying very much. Why? Because Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda is confined. Inside their heart, they put Nityananda Gaur inside and lock. Nitya Gaur cannot go outside. That's why you are feeling enjoy. Pranam Sarva Jagatam, Rupa Goswami speaking. Why in front of Guru Vaishnava? Why in front of Bhakti Bhavatpuri Goswami Maharaj? When we all going, we can very peaceful, very nice. He is not giving anything. But still, we think we are complete. Look at him, paid on the bus, speaking some sweet glance, speaking sweetly, giving some advice. We become very fulfilled. Very nice. That time I was thinking, everybody love me, but not that much. In front of Guru Maharaj, when everybody gave me, they love me, everybody, foreigner and those who are envious, then I am bad luck. Why they cannot love? I love everybody. I have no envious attitude against anybody. I have no, you know, shortage of my respect for everybody. You cannot prove. Only that I am speaking about Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda, this much again. I cannot make any compromise on this ground. On this ground, I cannot make any compromise. So why all Guru Vaishnava coming in front, all, you know, people coming in front of Guru Vaishnava? To quench their heart. Quench, you know? I already give answer. Quenching mean one metal is making hot, red. After that, you put it into oil or water. This is called quenching procedure. Through quenching, iron can get his, you know, flexibility. Like in car, you know, you can find over tire is there, over there, there is one, you know, something, iron. In train also, have some spring tension. So that, follow, through quenching the agmit. One spring, 25,000, 50,000, 1 lakh, 2 lakhs, one spring only. You can love. Only? You are foolish, you don't know nothing. You have no experience. One spring only. One spring they use in bullet train or in foreign country, it cost 10 lakhs, more than 10 lakhs, one spring only. One spring. So how many springs fitted there? So if you ride that train, you can fly, you are flying in, you know, in plane. No jerking, nothing. No jerking, no vibration, nothing. So this way, to quench your burning heart, to get some solace, consolation or solace, you are coming in front of Guru Vishnu. Guru Vishnu, please bless me so that I can get some way out. Why? That's why Rupa Goswami was speaking. Guru Vaishnava having that kind of power because they are bhakti, they can find Krishna. Huh? Follow? That's why. So, Prinanam Sarva Jagatam. Huh? Prinanam Sarva. Prinanam mean? Prinanam mean? Is Sanskrit word. Prinanam Sarva Jagatam, they can give hospitality to everybody. A nurse can give treatment to you. But what kind of nourishment can be given by Guru Vaishnava? So that you are growing and growing and growing your spiritual heart and going to Golok. You have anything to pay to Guru Vaishnava? What do you have? 500 rupees? Or 2000 rupees? What you have? No amount of donation is, you cannot. In Shastra it is written, we cannot pay mother. We cannot pay to mother. We are always, you know, thinking how to pay to mother. But son can pay to mother also. A son can pay to mother also. We unpayable. But still a son can pay to mother through bhakti. If you are bhakti, great devotee, that you can pay to everybody. You need not play your head. Whole world, if they are doing something for you, we are always grateful. Some master giving knowledge to me, I am also grateful. Somebody helping me to get some service, I am helpful. My father helped me to grow up, spending money for me. Mother giving birth, she is giving birth, giving milk, everything. Whole life we cannot pay. But still we can pray. But we cannot pay to Guru Vaishnava. It is written in Shastra. If Gurudev, Sadguru Vaishnava speaking one word, one, only one word, which is just sufficient to cut your material bondage to, you know, to allow you to enter into bhajan. Only one word. You can sell the whole world. It is written in Shastra. You can sell the whole world. still you cannot pay to Gurudev. It is written. It is written. You can sell the whole world. And you can try to pay Guru. Not possible. Because Guru is going to give you aprakita gyan, divya gyan, hidapokasilo. There is no common sense, kandak gyan. I write in paper, you have no kandak gyan. No common sense. How you can expect that you can grow divya gyan? Divya gyan is, you know, you have no common sense, kandak gyan in Bengali. Kandak gyan, there is no common sense, kandak gyan. How we can expect that you can grow divya gyan? If you at all have any divya gyan, why you write this way against Guru Vaishnav? Your Guru is different from Guru Tattva, my Gurudev. Guru Tattva all same, Sadguru Tattva all unique. You cannot divide Guru Tattva into pieces. So you are foolish, you are having no idea about Guru Tattva. You are cheating thousands of people. So it is written, those who are misguiding thousands of people, they can go to hell. And who is misguiding, he can also go. Many times I discussed this point. Gurubo bhavo shanti shishyo vittapaharakaha. They are going to collect money and money and money. Popa speaking, if you are going to give you something, donation for Gaushava, if I cannot give anything to you, if you are not ready to accept from me, I am going to throw your donation to your face. Hey, yeah. Many people giving, ready to give me donation. Huh? Go away, foolish. Your black man you are going to put, make white through me? I am less interested. Krishna is there, Baladev is there. I am not going to give service to any rich man. I am never in my life going to serve one rich man with an expectation that they can give some donation to me. Some rich man came, I throw them out very tactfully. I can discuss next day. Material, they are not devotee. They wanted to cheat me in the name of Gaushava. I could realize, but I never wanted to insult them. Very tactfully I cut them out. Very tactfully, externally give respect to them. Prabhupada speaking. All material people can come in front of you. They are busy with worldly things. All around you. You should not pay attention to their word. You can pay respect to them, material people. They always deserve. This brahmachari can respect. Oh, you come. Sadhji, you are coming. I cannot serve you properly. Why? At the time of Prabhupada, I heard from my Guruji. Somebody giving car. When in India, first Mercedes car came. Prabhupada not going to run to there. Oh, I am grateful to you, are giving car to me. You take rest here. This both useless. Who are you to give? If you give something, you will have to take something from me. That is the formula I teach from Prabhupada. Follow. Many such people giving some donation. I am in Basasan. In Jalandhar, here, there. They are bringing food, this, that. I put and distribute to other people. I don't take. If I find somebody who is having some heart, okay, you keep it separately. They think Maharaj inside room, Maharaj eating everything. Yes! Very, very nice. Indian ghee. They are making puri, halwa, sweet, everything. Maharaj crying, you will have to take. I know they are actually kapat. Okay, you put. They bring every day, I am mono. I cannot speak. They are crying, Maharaj, I cook a lot. Okay. What need? I need not fight with them. They go away. Then I speak that you will have to distribute among devotees. Next day is coming, she is coming, or he is coming. Maharaj, you took? I said, very, very nice. Why? I am speaking lie? No, I am not speaking lie. I request that devotee to open the container. I take the smell. Now take away. Granam ardhobhojanam. Granam ardhobhojanam. With through smell, I already take. Or I can take the tulsi from there. If heart is matured enough, then Prabhupada can take. Otherwise, big problem. There is a system set by Prabhupada, rules and regulation. So if I find somebody very clever, not going to take anything from me, I cannot take anything. But I cannot fight. Prabhupada speaking, you must honor them because they deserve honor. Okay. Very, very cleverly, very technically, you will have to engage them in indirect seva. Follow? Somebody coming, giving donation, Prabhupada, you have, what I can do? This actually, I out of my service income, I put something. Okay. You will have to spend it for, you know, big bandara, you will have to arrange. Prabhupada say, you take this money. You take away your money. Why? You giving me instruction? Which way I can spend your money? This is up to me. You think me guru. You speak me guru. You are kapat number one. You don't believe me. You speak me that you are guru. But you are not thinking that I am guru. If you think I am guru, it is my duty to seek your goodness. Which way I can spend your money? That is up to me. You are giving me advice. I can arrange one feast? Foolish. I can spend this money for publication. Or you can take away your money. I'm not going to take your money. Take away your money. I don't need. This is Guru Tattva. This is Guru Tattva. They respect me very much. They put me mala. I'm laughing. Why they are giving mala? Must be some secret, you know, purpose is there. I cannot speak. They are going to enjoy my, you know, fame. Then, when I give instruction, you should not do it, then they kick me. No more you are our guru. They are giving instruction to everybody, don't go to Sam Baba's katha. In Chandrakana, here, there, they are setting 3-4 harikata, six harikata, maybe, 4 now and 2 more. They are setting in February, 22nd, 23rd. They will, don't go! But they also speaking, you are Mahabhagavat, they are Mahan Guru, they respect me. Why? They wanted to get some advantage from me. When I find their kapat, speak something for their benefit, they kick me. Okay. Your kick is blessing for me. Be sure I am in Dasasan. You are going to kick me, that is blessing for me. I wrote one letter, a big Acharya. Anyway, whatever you are doing against me, this can become one, you know, blessing for me. Really so? Really so, it becomes so. They wanted to put me in trap, these, there are so many problems. After that, they find, oh, everything finished. Who is protecting him? Him? I'm protected. Because I 100% believe on Baladev Maharaj. I know I am more fallen soul than Duryodhan. But still, I have this much belief that Baladev Maharaj is there. Who is going to help Duryodhan? Why he cannot help me? He should help me. He must help me. So this belief I have. All around they are mispitching. Don't go. Different place of Harikatha, they make poison. So that I cannot go there to speak Harikatha. Let me see Nityananda is there. Let me see my Nityananda is there or not. They are not my enemy. They are my son. They are all my son. I want to take them in my lap. I wanted to preach in big way, all in different places of Mindapur, everywhere. Like, you know, one atom bomb was thrown in Japan, Hiroshima, Nagasaki. Oh, big place. Reaction. So in one place is Harikatha coming down on ground, then it's like explosion. Let me see Nityananda is there. I can go. Let them beat me. Let them attack me. I can speak without security force. I can speak without security force. I can speak. Let me see what they can do. This is a situation. So how long I want to live in this material world? What benefit? Preaching and mispreaching, both going on. Preaching and mispreaching. Mispreaching is almost more than 98%. And preaching is 2%. How I can come out successful? That is the headache with Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They give responsibility, I will have to carry out my soul. Karmanyeva adhikaraste ma phaleshu kadachana. Krishna speaking. You need not play your head about the result you are going to get. You have to, I give you instruction, you will have to speak. Okay. Okay. If one people, two people going to hear me, okay. I'm satisfied. Karmani vadhikaraste, vadhikaraste, adhikaraste. Ma phaleshu kadachana. Don't try to think about the result you're going to get. It is up to me. It is up to me. Don't think about that. It's one kind of bondage for you. Follow. So Prabhupada speaking, you should pay respect to all bonded souls. But be careful. Don't try to accept anything, adopt any of their behavior. With Guru Vaishnava, you have to take association with Guru Vaishnava. Pure Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava. Otherwise, bondage. Bondage. Bondage you can get. So, Guru Bahava Santi Shisho Vittapaharaka Durlava Guru Devi Shisho Vittapaha Shisho Santapa. When Shankar Bhagavan speaking? When? Who? My God, when speaking? That time the time and situation was favorable, but still Shankar Bhagavan speaking. When Shankar Bhagavan speaking? Are you Maharaj long ago? When Shankar Bhagavan speaking to Devi, is standing instruction, irrespective of time, situation and time. No matter it is Kalikal and, Kali Yuga, Dapar Yuga, Tapar, Shatta Yuga, or, Teta Yuga, is standing instruction. Is standing instruction given by Shankar Bhagavan, my Guru, my Father. My Guru, my Father, Shankar, Mahadev, is speaking this way, always protecting me, everywhere. Let them attack me, let me see. The trident, what use you have trident in your head, in your hand? I speak to Shankar Bhagavan, you save them, don't put trident on them, don't try to kill them. I like to save them, I don't like to kill them. They are all my children. It is written in Shastra, if you are going to take sannyas, you should think all jivatma, your son. All jivatma. In Bhagavatam it is written. If you are at all sannyasi, I don't know you are sannyasi. I am sannyasi at all. If I am sannyasi, you should believe 100% that all jivatma, all birds and beasts, all my son. I cannot give them pain. Not even one insect. It is written, Krishna Bhagavan speaking. All those who are taking sannyas, they should think cats and dogs or snake, oh my son, I am father. If you are going to expose your dirty mood, if you want to expose your dirty mood of enjoying mood, then you'd be punished heavily by Mayadevi. Krishna cannot excuse you anymore. If you are a bonded soul, if you are grihastha, if you have so much attraction for matter, no problem, no problem. Okay. You go on enjoying and go on hearing Harikatha. That's the thing Swami Maharaj told. I can cook meat for them. Let them do Harinam Sankirtan. I can cook meat for them. I can cook. But let them do Harinam Sankirtan. Because Swami Maharaj 100% faith the Harinam can change their life. Maybe they can do in joking mood, but today or tomorrow, through Harinam Sankirtan, because at all they are not going to do any aparadh. Papa, they have done. Papa, countless papa. Papa can be washed away by Harinam Sankirtan, no problem. That much faith he had. Prabhupada came in dream 3 times. Hey, you go. Take sannyas, this, that. If I am going to take undue advantage of Swami Maharaj's popularity, then I am idiot number one, culprit number one. I cannot understand his mood. Anyway, many times I told, we are one family. We are all one family, Gauriya Vaishnav Samaj. Why you want to give this kind of lesson? Muslim brothers, Muslim people, I also love them. Bangladesh also, Muslim people hearing Harikatha. This Bengali Harikatha. So you see, if some of them going to teach all KG, kindergarten, small boys, if they are going to give lesson to all kindergarten and small boys to develop some, you know, dirty attitude, it's not good from very childhood. If they are going to give lesson, this way you'll have to develop. You should think they are enemy. Who enemy? Who enemy? Who? You are yourself enemy. You yourself are me. Uddharet atmana atmanam atman naiva vasadayet. You are actually enemy. Krishna giving explanation in Gita. Same atma there, jivatma, can act as friend. Krishna speaking. Same atma, jivatma, there inside your body, can act as brain. Same atma can act as foe. But you think enemy is there outside? You are number one enemy? You are searching enemy there, kill enemy. You are enemy number one? Yourself? So, Mahadev putting standing instruction. Shankar Bhagavan putting standing instruction for everybody, irrespective of time and frame. Time and situation. For all time, standing instruction. Because in Satya Yuga also, there was Asad Guru. In Satya Yuga also, there was Mayavadi. Mayavadi not there in Satya Yuga. Teta Yuga also, Mayavadi. Guru. Dapar Yuga also Mayavadi Guru. Dapar Yuga also Mayavadi Guru. Follow. And Kali Yuga also Mayavadi Guru, full of Mayavadi. We become very angry with Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Why are you speaking this way? Prabhupada speaking this way. Most of us contaminated with Mayavad Vichar. Prabhupada speaking, we are in devotional life, we are Gauriya Vaishnav, Prabhupada speaking, more or less, Prabhupada speaking, more or less, somehow, we are all contaminated with Mayavad Vichar. We have no belief for pure Guru Vaishnav, we have no belief for Gauranga Nityananda. Simply, they are leading their life to get some advantage. This way, you should not lead your spiritual life. This way never you can lead your spiritual life. You must lead your exclusive spiritual life. You are going to make some compromise with material people, this, that. Balance you cannot keep. Balance you cannot keep. Swami Maharaj was very powerful. Swami Maharaj was very powerful. So he could keep balance. You cannot keep balance. Not possible for you. This way, actually, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Sai Maharaj, all, they are speaking Harikatha. Banu Goswami Maharaj, hello. And Bhakti Pradiptitha Maharaj, follow, Goswami Maharaj, they're all mentioning Vaishnava, they know, they're very clever. They're sitting all with material person. They are all sitting with material people, but still, they are very conscious. They are always thinking about Guru Charan, oh Gurudev, I am in European country, I am in America, anytime I can fall down, oh Gurudev, save me, all the time, crying. All the time crying. They know Maya can touch me anytime. So Prabhupada from long distance, Prabhupada in India, Prabhupada here, and there. Prabhupada giving blessing. This kind of power is there with Sadguru. This kind of power is there with Sadguru. Sadguru can give you power. You are there long distance, maybe 15,000 kilometers. You are from Gurudev. But still Gurudev can bless you. Yes, the power is there with Gurudev. No discrimination is there. He is speaking this way simply to protect you. No politics is there, no contamination there, no discrimination there. No apartheid conception is there. Black and white, everybody, hey, love him. They look jivatma only to represent the absolute truth in front of you. They are speaking so heavily. You can think them their enemy. But believe me, they are not enemy. They are enemy, those who are speaking sweetly, to cheat you. Extensive preaching should be there. Extensive preaching should be there to preach the word of Prabhupada. We are less interested to hear you. We are less interested to hear you. We want to hear what Prabhupada told. You will have to speak same thing. You are going to expose your sweet heart. But it is poison heart. It's not sweet heart. You are smiling and speaking nice way. You can enjoy the popularity of whole public. Thousands of people. Not that. It is not preaching. It is not Hari Bhajan. Our preaching is also Hari Bhajan. I am speaking Hari Katha. If I am at all speaking Hari Katha, that is my topmost Hari Bhajan. Because I am going to rectify myself through Hari Katha. Purify myself. Not false lecture in front of you. To get honor and position and money. Keep your money in your pocket. I'm less interested. Let me see, Nityananda is there or not. So, Guru Bho Bhava Santi Shishyo Vittap Harakaha Durlava Guru Devi Shishyo Shantapa. Who is there? Like Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, like Bhakti, Bhakti, you know, Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Who is going to take away all the dirty things from my heart? This is called actual Diksha. You are going to preserve all your dirty things inside your heart. Externally, you are going to show that I have taken Diksha. You have taken Diksha? You can touch Salagram? I can also touch Salagram. You have to touch Salagram. You can develop leprosy in your hand. You have to touch and speak. You have taken Diksha? Diksha means you will have to serve your Gurudev right way. You are servant of Gurudev. You want to prove you are Guru of Gurudev. All, you are the Guru of all Guru Varga. You want to prove that way. You want to prove that you are Guru of all Guru Varga. You never want to prove you are the servant of Guru Varga. Never. This is not your mood. So, Jivatma about bonded soul, what to see? I am speaking all the black history of bonded soul. How a bonded soul can come... Go out. That's why I started with the point. It is very easy to set up so many hospitals and, you know, schools. But it is very typical. If I want to deliver you, you can kick on me. If I want to, I promise. If I want to deliver a bonded soul, if I want to protect, then he can kick on me. Don't leave me. Leave me. I am okay. Let me stay in my own way. You can speak this. How I can protect you? If I want to protect, I can show you. Come with me, you can see. Up to now, I am very lucky, I don't know what is the arrangement of Nityananda. Up to now, nobody come in front of me to protest against my Siddhanta. Up to now. Up to now, nobody. All, everybody is speaking backside. I want to get criticism. I want to get criticism. It's my benefit. The more they give, criticize me, the more I can go make advancement in my bhajan line. I want to get criticism. Let them criticize me. So, how I can protect, Prabhupada speaking, to deliver a bonded soul from the prison of Mayadevi and to help him to reach that eternal world, what kind of topmost benefit, even in dream you cannot imagine. I wanted to render that kind of service. Believe me, I never wanted to cheat you. I never wanted to take money and position from you. I don't want any position in this world. I never want to become guru. My Harikatha is like guru kaj, guru karma. Let that I cannot live. If Harikatha acting as guru, okay. Harikatha acting as guru, okay. So this way, nitya mukta and nitya baddha, today I can touch this point. Next day again I can discuss. Nitya mukta, jivatpa, they never know what is pain and pleasure. Material pain and pleasure. They have no experience. Those nitya mukta purus, they have no experience. What is pain? What is suffering? They don't know. Because they never have the chance to come in front of Maya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. They never meet Maya. They are eternally. Eternally they are present. All coming out from Balaji Maharaj. In Golokdham, in Vaikuntha also, Vaikuntha different chamber is there. Vaikuntha also different chamber. And Vaikuntha Jagat also. From Balaji Maharaj, they coming out. All Jivatma, they are serving different way. All different way. They are serving Supreme Lord. In Vaikuntha Narayan, Vaikuntha different chamber, Nisingadev, Bamundev, Kurmadev, different chamber is there. They are serving them. They are eternal serving, Nitya Mukta. Now, if somebody can fight with me, Krishna is having some kind of partiality. Balaji Maharaj, why? Why Balaji Maharaj, Nitya Mukta? They are eternally present. If eternally present Jivatma not there, where from you can get idealism in infinity Brahmanda? Follow what I say. Nitya Mukta. Nitya Mukta Purus there. They are eternally present. Now, those Nitya Mukta, Nitya Mukta Purus, Jivatma there. Now you can put question, Balaji Maharaj surely has the discrimination, partiality. Why? Balaji Maharaj engaging this Jivatma in this seva. Why Balaji Maharaj engaging this Jivatma in this seva? Nine different way. I told you, just now. Eight, nine different way. Oh man, you are putting this kind of doubt? Gurudev had no discrimination. Balaji is merciful. I already wanted to prove. Huh? Even Balaji Maharaj interested to protect Duryodhan, criminal number one. Why you are speaking? That day you are speaking, inside your stomach, there is different kind of secretion. To digest sweet ball, some other secretion coming. To digest sour thing, sour, you are taking amlaki, mother, mother fruits, some other secretion can come out. Oh, chili, oh. It's also a different kind of enzyme coming out to digest. You are taking some fat through ghee, clarified version of, and some starch is there, some protein is also there. Follow, some starch and protein, all different kind of, but they are different kind of enzyme arranged by Supreme Lord automatically. they are digesting. Now, if each one of them, if one enzyme going to fight with the other, why I am interested to digest sweet ball, why you are going to take control over me? So foolish. All they are serving Supreme Lord, that is the main thing. All they are serving Supreme Lord. Brahma told to Priyabhata, oh my grandson, why you are not going to... Oh, actually it's painful life. Shankar Bhagavan, me, oh, we want to carry out the order of Supreme Lord, that's why I am you know, taking this responsibility. Also, it is your duty. We all want to carry out the order of Supreme Lord. Why you are going to play your head to lead your peaceful life? Please, come on. In fifth canto, I discuss, na, Priyabrata. Then again, come back. Follow what I say. So each enzyme cannot fight with each other. I am interested to digest what? All you are doing, giving service to the life, life. The very life, man life you are going to serve. You are not going to serve sweet ball. You are not going to serve chili. You are going to serve your life. So, this way if you discuss, you can find, somebody can fight, they have some discrimination, why this enzyme coming to take the test of sweet ball, why this? Baladev-Nityananda Maharaj has no discrimination, Baladev-Nityananda Maharaj making this jivatma all promise, nitya, mukta. They are eva, eternally they are mukta. And those are nitya, baddha, they are from marginal potency, from jiva-shakti. Jiva-shakti, this shakti having existence inside Krishna, also not having direct existence, inside Krishna. I can prove it, and gradually I can try to give answer, how bonded soul in tatastha condition, leading their life, bonded condition, in tatastha condition, all from direct documents, from Jiva Goswami Pad, all authentic scripture, I can try to do. Harihi nirguno shakshat purusho prakate pare. Harihi nirguno shakshat purusho purusho prakate pare. Tvang sarvadik upadashta tang bhajano nirguno bhavet. So last thing you will have to remember this thing. Sangsar sindhu tarane hidayam yadi sad sankirtanamritarase ramate manoschet pemam budhau viharane yadi chitta bhiti chaitanya chanda charane kuruta anuragam. Chaitanya chanda charane kuruta anuraga. You are going to enjoy topmost facility this life. If you miss, then you are idiot number one. One chakalpa durvasya. Any question?